Okay, folks, and we're back and continuing right along, and had a nice little sleep, so I got another I did 4 videos of this already, so I'd probably do the same thing and just put 2 up a day and get ahead a while, and then that lets me have some time to do other things and stuff like that. I was mucking around maybe with getting the DLC for this well, we'll see. I got other things I want to do, including buying one of the things off the Unreal Store for game making and development, just to muck around with stuff, see how stuff works, and, you know, whatever. Just for whatever's sake. Anyway, continuing along. So we've got this all kind of... Can I get at that? No? I don't like the idea of that being there. So he's gonna go back inside here. I guess that would give him some defenses. Maybe. Is there any spells I could do on this guy? Oh! Let me see something here. Target enemies. Try this. I'll take a turn. What spell? This. Let's see what happens here. So anyway, this is the realm after 4 hours. The idea being that I'm gonna, once I'm done here getting all this sort of sorted, I'm gonna go over and take over this island, and that way I don't have things constantly bugging my east coast. Although then I've got exposure to all this over here, so anything in the water over here, I'll take it out and just keep going on. I mean, this is something you could play for a long time, which is kind of neat. And this isn't even the multiplayer. You imagine doing this multiplayer. Get together on the weekend and do 4 hours at a time. You know, be a good live stream, maybe a series of live streams. Yeah, maybe one day. Let's see here. Okay, oh yeah, I gotta zoom in. What's going on down here? Now, finances. I'm gonna get that under control too next turn. Invading to the south, right? Take this area. Butterflies. Creepy. right, like, right away. Don't worry, we'll deal with this soon enough. Sitting on this area. Yeah, I know what you're doing now. You're coming this way. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna flood this area full of armies. See, they have more movement than what it used to be. special about that weapon? No. The nearest army. Oh my god. Wait, how the hell? Where'd that come from? I can't find my guys. Where are they? You. Where's the other one? Where are you? Okay, get over here. How did you get there? Oh, you had to come in down through here, eh? Come on, click it. Back. Okay, hold on. Now, who's this new guy up here? Where is he? This is Tyrandia. Okay, back down here. Where'd he go? Okay, you, my friend, are heading home to get reinforcements. This music? Arcade. Yep. I remember. This is how I know it's a there's a Korean influence in this game. Right now, if I'm wrong, let me know. What we'll do here is, we're gonna do that for two turns, and then, let's see, yeah, for troops, six, okay. And what we're gonna do, my land and expect no one to bother you. I don't know, technically that's not mine, and he's just going through it, but still. Gotta be coming from one of these things. And all this in the ocean here. These cities. It's annoying. Gotta make more armies. Okay, do that so you know you can't go there, you dummy. You just stay where you are because that's just how they would do it too. Sit here and wait. See what he does. What's up, guy? Up to the north. There's a bridge here. Thank you.
Blar.
Let that go. Easier. Oh, you little buggers. Just when you move somewhere, eh? They go and pull that on you. Is this where that other city was? Yeah. Where's those allies? We're down here. Down here. Quit fucking around out there. Jesus. Yeah, I'm gonna sit on this tower. Forgot that from the last playthrough. See, this is what happens, eh? You forget to do things. Oh well. Guys, no. Thomas. 32 points, though. First thing we do. Suddenly started lagging really bad, so somebody's probably pinging the shit out of the server. Yes, yes, yes. People are stupid. Hero has all those eggs. This one? Nope. He ain't a happy camper either, Bouncer. Sucks to be him, though. Oh. crazy area this is today. All morning it was fire trucks, like the city of Peterborough's burning itself up, and then you get people with their car horns, and I guess somebody must be running around in that parking lot out there setting off the alarms on people's cars. It's just chaos. Oh my. You want to get like a water gun and go squirt, squirt. I mean, would that be assault still? I mean, I can't wait till this new Trudeau law comes in. The way it's worded is like, you can't even hurt someone's feelings now. Or no, humiliate them. Like if they do something really stupid, you can't go, haha, look at that dummy. Like why? Why not? That's how people learn, Mr. Trudeau. That's how you teach people not to do stupid things. When they do them, you show them why not to. If you can't do that, you're gonna have a complete, I mean, we're sitting on average about 6th or 7th in the world for being math, science, reading and writing. If you want us to be number 50, this is the way to go. Okay, and these stats that I'm talking about were from 2015 and 16, before you took power. So yes, while you had Stephen Harper's years of being minority governments, they were good because you all had to work together, and you couldn't do stupid things because it wouldn't pass the sniff test of the other parties. They would wreck the other side, and then there'd be an election. And you know, Faith Goldie was going on about, well, where's Andrew Scheer on all this? Well, I'll tell you where Andrew Scheer is. He's not going to be anywhere near this because he's got members of his own political little party there that are signing up to the gender politics, Michelle Rempel? Okay. Who just seems to be also, you know, about anti-Trudeau and everything, and talking about, what's her name, the trade deal thing there. Ukrainian lady, and yet it's proving my point that all these political parties are just they're nothing to do with us the people. Okay, and I don't want to get political in my video game, but geez, I'm getting sick and tired of having to put up with stupid. It's just stupid. Okay, I mean, why get rid of the safe harbor thing? If you're coming from the United States in New York, you're fine. Stay there. Deal with your own country, okay? Oh, your Mexicans snuck all the way up there to sneak into our country, so you can screw with us. Oh, I see. No, get out. Go away. Go back home. Just put them on a. Just take them right to the border and say, United States. They snuck up through your country, you deal with it. Don't like that? Oh, too bad. You want to shut the oil and electricity off on these Americans and teach a few Trump supporters and Clinton supporters exactly why you don't do that. And we do this right as you're having a Chinese trade war. Okay? And with Venezuela and, you know what, and all those places you're just trying to screw with, you're really going to have some issues in 6 months to a year. It'll start cropping in, especially if the rare earth minerals go away. Those little iPhones that you all love, oh no, sorry, you can't have any. Imagine that. Imagine the society that would have wake up tomorrow and saying, well, no more iPhones. These people would just, it would be, wow. They rip their hair out, their neighbor's hair, and everyone else's hair around them. Anyway, I think we should end this video right here and take a break.